Today I will show you how to prepare colomba. This is a recipe from pastry chef Oscar Pagani. Colomba di Pasqua, Easter dove in English, is an Italian traditional Easter bread, the counterpart of the two well-known Italian Christmas desserts, panettone and pandoro. The dough for the colomba is made in similar way to panettone, with flour, eggs, sugar, natural yeast and butter. Unlike panettone, it usually contains candied peel and no raisin. The dough is then modeled into a dough shape, colomba in Italian, and finally stopped with pearl sugar and almond before being baked. But let's start with the recipe for the first dough. Mix water and sugar until dissolved. Pour into the mixer and add flour. Operate the mixer and knead until a firm dough is obtained. Add the liquid sourdough starter, which must be in good shape and previously fed 3 times, and mix until you have reached a gluten mesh. At this point you can begin to pour the egg yolks in 3 times, making sure it is well absorbed between each times. Finish with the egg yolk, add the butter, again in 3 times, and always waiting for it to be absorbed by the dough before proceeding with more butter. In the event that, as in my case, your dough begins to get hot, you can insert the butter directly from the fridge, in order to lower the temperature. Otherwise, butter at room temperature is generally absorbed in a shorter time. The dough must not exceed 26 degrees Celsius during mixing, and at the same time it must not be too cold. The dough must be dry, smooth, detaching from the edges of the machine, and have a well-formed gluten mesh. In short, very similar to this dough. Fold a few times to shape it and place it in a greased container that can hold 4 times the starting volume. Cover and let it rise at room temperature of about 25 degrees Celsius for 10 to 14 hours, or until quadrupled. And this is my first dough after about 12 hours, well leavened and still dry, a cloud to the touch. Then we are ready to start with the second dough. Evacuate the dough into the mixer. Beautiful, isn't it? Pour in the flour and knead until you will see gluten development. Check with a wind of test and proceed with the insertion of 1/3 of the egg yolks. Now pour in the sugar slowly and let it absorb. Add the salt in the same way, slowly, and let it absorb. Next, proceed with the remaining egg yolks. Now, since I decided to make Colomba one of the hottest day in the last 30 years here in Thailand, the dough was over 26 degrees Celsius. So I gave it a 40 minutes rest in the fridge, and I decided to use the mixer I have in the office with an air-conditioned environment. If your dough does not heat up, continue with the insertion of the butter 3 times and always let it absorb before adding more. Check that the dough is well formed and proceed with the last ingredients, candied orange. In case you want to switch to chocolate chips, just remember to reduce the amount by 30%. Proceed at low speed so as not to break the dough. Here we have the dough just removed from the machine. Pass it into a greased container and let it rest at room temperature of about 25 degrees Celsius until the leavening start, approximately 1.5 or 2 hours. After the bulk fermentation, we are ready to pre-shape Colomba, usually 10% less than the mold. I'm using a 750 grams mold, so I'll make 680 grams loaf. Divide these 680 grams in 2 parts, 1/3 for the wings and 2/3 for the body. Form sausages, trying to give tensile surface without breaking the dough. Lightly greasing your hands and this operation will be easier. First, insert the wings and then the body. The wings must be slightly moved towards the dove's head. Leave to rise at room temperature at about 25 degrees Celsius for 6 hours, or until it reaches a centimeter from the edges of the paper mold. Just before baking, cover with almond glaze with the help of a piping bag. The glaze is obtained by blending all together 80 grams of corn or rice starch, 100 grams of granulated sugar, 100 grams of egg white and 150 grams of almond flour. Calculate about 250 grams glaze for each colomba. Top with almonds and granulated sugar to taste. Bake at 150-160 degrees Celsius, the temperature varies from oven to oven, for something between 40 to 50 minutes. The core temperature must reach 93-94 degrees Celsius. Remove from the oven, skewer with sticks, and quickly flip it upside down. Leave to rest upside down for 12 hours, then place it in plastic bags and leave at room temperature in a dry place for at least 2 days before consuming. You know, it's almost Easter in Italy, when every grocery store you go to is filled with every types of colomba. In Italy, we enjoyed it as a dessert in Easter, but also for breakfast or just with a cup of espresso. As panettone, it tastes so delicious. I really enjoyed this recipe from pastry chef Oscar Pagani, which gave me a great result. Hope you enjoyed the video, don't forget to click like, consider subscribing, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode.